And he's too old. He's going to be 77 come 2020. Even the president this morning, he said, Joe Biden makes me appear young and vibrant. I could easily beat Joe Biden. And you have nothing new to bring to the table. So I'd love your response to that critique.
Look, if he looks young and vibrant compared to me, I should probably go home. Look, everybody knows who Donald Trump is. And the best way to judge me is to watch, see if I have the energy and the capacity. And I mean, it's just, you know, this is show me business, you know?
So you aren't Sleepy Joe.
That's the first time I've ever been referenced that way by anyone else. It's usually, you know, the other end, Hyper Joe. But, you know, and in terms of the future, I think that what I've done in foreign policy, what I've done in domestic policy, you know, I remember being criticized when I wrote the Violence Against Women Act. That was too far. We're moving too quickly. What are you doing? Or when I suggested that we directly engage the countries in Latin America. It's not our backyard, it's our front yard. It's about the future. When I indicated that we should be taking on the thug in Milosevic when he was in Serbia, when he was killing people in genocide. One of the reasons why I want to be president, and I referenced it indirectly when I decided not to run last time because of my beau, my son. There's so much out there. Think of what this next generation is going to have an opportunity to see. We're going to do everything from make fundamental changes.